When I think of a great role model, I picture Charisse Lilly. She works at Comcast and is in charge of their philanthropic strategy. She leads big community partnerships with nonprofits all over the country.
In some respects, Charisse has one of the hardest jobs in the company because everybody wants us to do more, everybody needs our help, and they're also deserving and needing. So you need to be empathetic, you need to be supportive. At the same time, you gotta be able to say no and have everyone still like you. I don't know how she does it, but she does it beautifully.
The great thing that Charisse brings to any organization are her people skills. She, no matter who she meets with, no matter what setting she is in, people leave feeling better about themselves and feeling better because they've had the opportunity to meet and to talk with Charisse.
Although she has a hectic schedule, she does a lot of mentoring, both formally and informally. She makes time to help women with their journey, whether they are applying to college or working to improve their careers.
What I've learned from Charisse is the importance of quiet leadership and the importance of being self-reflective and being able to apply that when you're making decisions that are really, really complicated decisions in a major organization.
In the future, if I ever get to be at her position, you know, a top senior executive, I will also be warm and kind and put this as my top priority to carry on the wisdom.
Giving back to the community is something Charisse believes in, especially when it comes to education. Keeping young people on track for graduation is really important. That's why she spends a lot of time with United Way on national campaigns. She also serves on their board.
You know, some women just have the natural capacity to recognize skills and talents in people, to tend to their aspirations, to bring out the best in them. And really, you know, that's what I've known of Charisse since the day I met her. And ultimately, that's what it takes to be a good mentor, whether it's to other women in the community or whether it's to the girls in this program. It really just takes someone bringing out in you the best that they know you've had in you all along.
Education is important to her because of her family. Her parents were both artists that believed in education and discipline. In their house, you never got congratulated on an A, and you always had to explain a B. As a result, she ended up studying law and is now passing on her own values to her family.
She is obviously a brilliant lawyer, brilliant litigator, hardworking and tireless advocate for the causes that are near and dear to her, a loving, kind person, and a real, genuine person.
She takes everybody into the fold. Like when we would go on vacation, there would be from 3 to 6 children that were not hers. And she has been this way for years.
Through watching Charisse throughout the years, the way she takes care of all of us, just learned to be present, to be a part of everyone's lives, showing your love, making sure that everybody knows that they're important and they're, you know, relished in the grand scheme of things.
And then there's Rosemary. She's a great friend and loves to laugh as much as Charisse. Both of them were born in Houston, Texas, two strong women with a drive to succeed.
If we knew at such a young age, as little girls, that we could actually accomplish the things that a Charisse Lilly has accomplished, we would be so much more confident. And truly, everything that we see is so important, wouldn't be quite as important. Just smile like Charisse and do better.
Don't worry, Mom, we always do better. And you know why? Because we were raised on your 30-minute gourmet meals. Just kidding. But seriously, you have led by example by being a hard worker and a selfless friend. Because of you, all of us are involved in the community. We love you.